Now it is Igor Sikorski of Poland. In his first Winter Paralympic Games, he's racing the technical distance. Oh, he's got bumped out and he's going to get very low in the line here. He's got to pull himself back across for the red gate, which he does just about. And that's going to cost him. Now, Sikorski. Oh dear, got his rigger cord on the gate, and that is the end of him. I thought he might have missed the gate, but Sikorski still going. That might be reviewed. And Sikorski stops the clock 20 seconds off the pace.